I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. Think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and chow. So worry about your own armaments, but don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Starboard, Captain!
Flotsam, sir!
Batten yourselves!
Looks like loot!
Thank you.
sail, sir!
They cannot stand against us, sir!
We're ready, sir!
On it.
Ready to spit fire!
Captain's at the helm.
Loose and trim too.
We're bearing down on land, Captain.
Won't miss next time.
Beat to quarters!
Ready to fire, sir!
Thank you.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best we anchor. think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Thank you. Charlie Brown.
Brace yourselves!
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown. She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
They bring reinforcements, Captain!
We're ready, sir! Concentrate on the task at hand!
Race! Race for impact! It is firing!
Stunsels, let's ride this squall!
All you young sailormen, listen to me.
We're sailing straight for land, sir!
Blow that a bulkhead and a few beams, sir!
Douse the royals, come!
Haul hearty, lads! Furl those!
Get the mainspring!
Crowd on all the sail we have!
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Mercy on me.
What a job. Vacated the cock lock that way.
Walk in the light. I'm not your brother.
Stop! You louty shanker!
Good lord.
Why enjoyed his professional act.
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben.
Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Hard at work. Surely there is no need for arms here.
You get back here! Damn it!
Thank you.
Let me out of here. Don't lose sight of him.
You go on that ship for better, or for worse if need be.
That is what I think of your own, Scanne. Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Bastards in the sights!
Oh!
anything, can we? Come, fast! The soldiers have clapped a man in irons. We need to hang him!
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands! His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed the sentence shall be to hang!
Pass it on the side. Know how this story unfolds. Oh, hell! Get out of this!
Thank you. Heartily, Edward.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Such art.